You feel bad if I go?
No, I go.
What?
It's not a very long thing.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the landmark. My name is Pat Domino. I just work here. If during the evening I have to come out here and drink water. Wait a minute, come back here. My tongue just fell out. It's very dry here also. Well, I want all that hair, you know. Now you gotta drink. He's crazy as that, folks. I gotta drink a lot of water because it's very dry here most. You gotta drink a lot of what? Hello.
Green.
You know what this looks like?
Yeah.
Oh Lord. Straw pepper.
You see? This is drinking.
It's called Gatorade, man.
Gatorade.
And it works like 12 times faster than water, so I'll leave the stage in a hurry. But it's supposed to really work. If I come from great water surface, excuse me, and have a good time. When I first started out, wait a minute, let me get my thing straight out here. We've got to work with a good thing. Well, you guys are very good at it. When I first started out, I was a little bitty kid. I started my first guitar.
A little bitty kid.
Yeah, I had little bitty fingers and a little bitty sideburn and a little shaky leg. And Sullivan saw him and said, I'm just not a bitch. So they put me on TV and they filmed it from the waist up. So forth. And anyway, I came to Hollywood in 1956 and made my first movie called Gone with the Wind. I played the part of Buckwheat. Sissy, you guys know that.
Where you going, Donna?
Come on. They got my shoes. I'm the old story. Everybody's too sensitive.
No, you can have it.
Look at Charlie, he's over there eating mad because he's short. Anyway, I came and did my first movie, and the title song for the first movie went like this. How you got it, Jim? How you doing? Anyway, that's how it went. Rather than the drinking, boy.
Love me tender. Love me tender.
Thank you. Softly with nothing, the joy is old. Yeah!
woods in the fields, and it looks something like a turnip green. And everybody calls it poke salad. Now that's poke salad.
Thank you.
Church was director. His name is John Wilkinson. And on the drums back here working out is Mr. Ronnie Tutt. On the front of the bass is Mr. Jerry Schiff. Mr. Tutt and Miss Schiff. Tutt Schiff, man, any way you cut it, I'll tell you.
You sure got our nail, Elvis. The devil made me say
I'm just killing time while I kiss my breath, folks. Just relax and look at him. And just sort of... Watch it! Now I'm just bluffing. Ladies and gentlemen, he's done all the arranging for me. Say hello to Mr. Van Harden. He's got a brother. He used to be a cowboy named Ty Harden. You remember your brother Ty? Your mother Ty. The guy that's been singing in harmony with me up here a lot. I met him when I was in the Army. His name is Kate Smith. It's an unusual name for a guy, but he sings pretty well, yeah. Charlie Hodge, ladies and gentlemen. Our orchestra conductor, his name is Mr. Joe Bush. Joe Kershaw. Joe. He's a good boy, I mean. Joe Kershaw, that's all. Joe Kershaw Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. There's somebody in the audience I'd like you to say hello to. I've been a fan of him for a long time, man, ever since I saw Johnny Cool. He's one of the finest actors in the business, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Henry Silva. Henry? I don't wait to see here, but this guy is mine and my father's. One of the funny, to me and my father, he's one of the funniest men in the business, Mr. Jackie Leonard. Is he here? Is he here? Yes, sir.
Get up, Jackie!
Thank you for coming in. And I'd like to say hello to Mr. Rusty Warren. Are you out there? Okay. She would. She might have. I'd like to do some of the songs that made me. I had a record that came out this year that was an old song, but it does it very well for me. And I'm singing for you. It goes like this. time, then along came Jones. Midi. Well, it's going way back now. My voice was much higher. So some of the hard bit you guys done like this, you don't.
Thank you.
records. It was about that big. And you gotta stand like this to sing this song, because you really strip your gears if you stand that straight. So anyway, you get up there and play this thing.
You in!
Boys are here, let's straight back.
You! Me?
What's that? Oh, I woke up. I thought I'd throw the whole bag, boy.
I thought I'd throw the whole bag.
You!
Don't wait for tonight. Get him winded up, man.
You ain't nothing but a hell of a dog.
I will lay me down, yeah, like a
do it.